Having control on the flowering is necessary to get sufficient flowering at a time and to produce quality fruits. A rest period of 45 days is necessary for the plants before flowering. Stop irrigation and fertilizer application in the rest period. Plant sheds its leaves. This plant is in rest and ready for pruning. Spray 1% Bordeaux mixture at this stage to bring down the pathogen population on the plant. Pruning is the major and the most important work with pomegranate. Plant without pruning will yield less and pest and disease management becomes very difficult. Prune the lengthy and diseased and dry branches first. These are the water shoots. They never flower and simply grow high. Cut them off at the bottom itself. Prune the main branches also like this to facilitate good flowering. This process of thinning will facilitate better air and light penetration. This is necessary for the good health of the plant. Spray a solution of ethyl of 1000 ppm concentration after pruning. This being a growth retardant hormone facilitates the shedding of all remaining leaves. This reduces the disease problem and makes space for new sprouts and buds. Collect the twigs and the leaves on the ground after pruning and destroy by burning. Provide manures, fertilizer, irrigation after pruning. The plant sprouts and flowers after 1 month.